Welcome back to Morning Break as we take a live look from our Plant Riverside District Skycam, facing back the other direction and a view of the Talmadge Bridge over the Savannah River as we get ready to pop back outside for another event coming up. Grab your water bottle and a cool rag to keep yourself a little comfortable outside. A national organization has come to our area to bring together people with a love of fishing despite any challenges they may face. This morning I am joined by Andrew and Katie Hevner, the event co-coordinators for Cast for Kids at Kalawassee Island that is coming up. Thanks so much for being here today. This is something on July 20th, an event that you actually did last year. So this is the second time around. Take me through kind of how you got the idea to do this.
So I'm really passionate about fishing, and I went to an event up in Columbia because I started researching how I could spread the passion. And I went to the same event that they had near Columbia, and I really enjoyed it. It seemed fulfilling to the volunteers and the participants. So I wanted to bring it closer, so I started fundraising and organizing event in our area.
Cast for Kids, CAST, short for Catch a Special Thrill. Give us an idea of what the nonprofit is about and who this is geared toward.
Well, it's meant to give special needs children a chance to go fishing, which is an opportunity they often don't have. So, it's mainly about them and just spreading the joy of fishing with someone who typically wouldn't have that chance.
Now, you're a recent graduate, a rising junior at Savannah Christian, so you said he has the love for fishing. You
yes.
kind of took on some of the different roles and responsibilities.
Yes, I took on the role of providing the free lunch to the kids, and then we also have fishing rods and tackle boxes and other things to give the kids, and we also do a award ceremony where everyone gets a picture put in a plaque and an award for every kid and the fish they've caught.
What's it like when you see the smiles on their face? I mean, I know I have a young son, and the first time that he hooked, even it was the fake fish, he got so excited just seeing something like that. What is it like to see the excitement on their faces when they get to do this?
It's a feeling that you really never get to feel until you're there and you see how happy the kids are. And last year we had a girl, and she came up to us and she told us, "This is the best day of my life." And that really, it's a really good feeling that everyone should come and feel.
You started this, as I said, last year. You've already exceeded the number that you had last year in registration, and that's still open and still want people to sign up.
Yes, so we have about 20 people signed up right now, and the max is 40, and we're trying to max it out. I mean, volunteers, there's no max, so if you want to volunteer, please sign up. And if you're a child or know a child that wants to sign up for it, please encourage them to do so, because like I said, the more the merrier.
What do folks need to know if they're coming out there? Again, it's on July 20th. If they want to register, how can they do that, and where do they need to go once they do sign up?
So there's two ways you can register. There's one way you can go online, but there's two different avenues you can take to get to it. You can look up Cast for Kids Kalawassee, and our page will be the first one that comes up. Or you can go to castforkids.org, which is the organization's main website. And on there, they have all of the events across the country, and you can find ours through their website.
And it's 8:30 to 1, so you've got a full morning and into the afternoon. You mentioned lunch, and they get started. They get plenty. It looks like they'll get a couple of hours at least of fishing.
Yes. Okay. We'll start out with fishing, and the volunteers get there around 8 and kids around 9, and we'll go through fishing, and once everyone's kind of fizzled out on fishing, we will have a free lunch for the kids and their families, and then we'll have an award ceremony where every kid will get a plaque with their picture on it.
A great opportunity to get the kids involved, and great for y'all to bring this to our area here. Like you said, to bringing it down from Columbia, the closest one to us. Katie and Andrew, thank y'all so much for being here, and thanks for what you're doing.
Thank you for having
Thank you.
Us.
All right, still to come here on Morning Break today. Do you need a good cry? Well, there's a place for that, and we will go inside the sock parlor after the break.